Thank you for purchasing the Krugg Icon Mirror. We greatly appreciate your choice and hope you enjoy our mirror. Your safety is of the utmost importance to us. Please read these sections of installation instructions very carefully, as they contain some very important safety guides. Please ensure that the installation site you have chosen does not have excessive splashes or where water will be flowing directly at or over the mirror. Before beginning the installation, we ask that you thoroughly check the mirror for any shipping damage and that the mirror is protected while the installation site is being prepped. Ensure that drilling is safe and use masking tape to avoid scratching the tiles. To avoid electrical issues and ensure proper mirror installation, it is important that the electrical box will be placed directly across from the wire exit in the back of the mirror. We recommend connecting the mirror directly to a switch, as it will improve the mirror's functionality. Once the electrical box has been installed in its proper location, you are ready to drill the holes for the hanging bracket. We recommend that the mirror be placed above the sink, allowing 12 inches of space between them. Drill the marked holes with a 3x16 bit. Insert the anchors. Place the plate over the anchors and fix it to the wall with the included screws. We strongly recommend the next step be done by two people, where someone will be holding the mirror while someone else connects the wires. Please connect the wires as they are designated and ensure proper grounding. You are now ready to hang the mirror. Align the bracket that is already attached to the mirror to the bracket that is installed on the wall and carefully insert the mirror bracket into the wall bracket. We hope that these instructions were helpful and that you enjoy your brand new Icon mirror.